this.
Where's Oliver? Where's the boy? Gary, what's become of Oliver? What have become of Oliver?
He got took away in a coach.
What? Coach? Who? Coach? Where? Coach?
He got nabbed on the job. The old man we robbed, he took him to court. We waited outside. Then he came out of the court with Oliver. Put him in a coach and he took him off to his home.
Where to? Quick, speak!
Bloomsbury. 19. Chepstow Gardens. Bloomsbury. I ran all the way here.
Why didn't you look after him? Why didn't you bring it back with you?
Fagin looks worried.
One of us be a new boy went on his first job today with Dodger. And I'm afraid he might say something which will get us into trouble.
That's very likely. You're blown upon, Fagin.
And I'm afraid that if the game was up with us, it might be up with a good many others, and it would rather go worse for you than it would for me, my dear.
Someone must find out what's been done or said. He hasn't talked yet. There's still a chance we might get him back without suspicion. We'll nab him the very minute that he dares to step out of that house. Now who's it gonna go?
The very thing? Nancy, my dear, what do you say?
The very thing.
But it won't do, so it's no use of trying to taunt Fagin.
And what do you mean by that remark?
What I say, Bill.
But you're the very one for him. No one up that way knows a thing about you.
And as I don't want him to, neither. It's more no than yes with me, Bill.
She'll go, Fagin.
No, she won't, Fagin.
Yes, she will, Fagin. Go on, get out! Go home, Nat!